I came to the Aviation Academy because I wanted to be a pilot.
So I always wanted to like do something that involved aviation as a career.
So I wanted to become an air traffic controller.
There's so many different career fields like piloting, computer designs, AMT.
I want to become an aerospace engineer and maybe go work for Lockheed Martin or Boeing and create or design military aircraft.
But this school really sets the framework for what I want to be when I grow up.
We have a wind tunnel, we have VR room, we have pilot simulators.
I just like the atmosphere here, it's really great.
It was just so different from normal school.
Had I not come here, I wouldn't know half the information that I know now. So it's a great learning experience.
The teachers here are really supportive and they really want to see you succeed and your dreams fulfill.
They're all experienced in whatever career they're teaching about.
The teachers have mentored me from everything from getting scholarships to becoming a better person.
So when I found out about the Aviation Academy, I knew this would be a perfect fit.
It's just a great opportunity.
So if you want to come here and learn about aviation, this is the perfect place to do it.
At Denbigh High School's Aviation Academy, you have the opportunity to make your dreams soar into reality. For over two decades, this nationally recognized STEM site has allowed students to maximize their potential by providing the knowledge, skills, and unique learning opportunities needed for success in the 21st century workplace. By offering small class sizes in a collegiate-style atmosphere, Aviation Academy sets a high standard for students to reach for the skies and beyond.
The teachers are really supportive here, and they really want to see you succeed. They sacrifice their time and their energy to see you succeed and become what you want to become.
I enjoy learning about being a pilot and flying drones. Those are a lot of fun. And also working on the aircraft in the maintenance field.
I like to fly, and I like to work with the drones. I'm in the UAV club.
If you want to look forward to school and look forward to a new day every day, then go to aviation.
Students enrolled in Denbigh's Aviation Academy have four pathways to choose from: aviation technology, flight operations, aerospace engineering, and aviation security and safety. Each pathway offers specialized and advanced courses of study, along with hands-on learning opportunities and practical real-world simulations. Access to unmanned aerial vehicles, state-of-the-art flight simulators, virtual reality labs, and the ability to test 3D printed wing designs in a fully functioning wind tunnel makes learning fun and relevant.
I took Aerospace Technology One, and in that class, we basically learned the basics of aviation and how to like create different things out of different materials. We made foam models and made those in the aircraft and put them in the wind tunnel and tested those. And I've also built a flap that can move up and down that we're going to test in the wind tunnel in the future.
I took a CAD design class where we learned how to design things on the computers. By the end of the school year, I could almost make whatever I wanted through the 3D printers, and that was just something, a cool talent that I could learn.
I've taken Pilot 1 and Pilot 2 to, I guess, to better understand the pilot when I'm making the decisions in the tower. And then I took airport operations to better understand the airport. And now in my senior year, I'm taking air traffic control.
Through partnerships with a number of aeronautical businesses, including NASA and Northrop Grumman, students have access to even more opportunities through internships and mentoring. Whether students are building a fully functioning plane from scratch or assembling lockers for NASA to be installed in the International Space Station, students are engaged in learning experiences that can't be found anywhere else.
While I was in Hunch, I put together a locker for the International Space Station.
It's just cool because these students who are in high school are hoping to be a part of something that's much, much bigger. Like when you see the rockets launch, you think, hey, I was part of that. I could, like, it just makes young people feel like they're part of the real world. That's another thing that's good for putting on your resume and something that's really hands-on for the students, and it's something that's just cool to be a part of.
And now, Denbigh's Aviation Academy has a brand new home. In the summer of 2020, the Aviation Academy made the move from their outdated facility at the airport back to Denbigh High School, where the program started. With new learning spaces customized for Aviation Academy's unique learning environment, enrolled students have all of their tools and classes housed in one campus at Denbigh High School. When students graduate from Denbigh's Aviation Academy, they are more than equipped for further study at top colleges or universities, aviation trade schools, service in the military, or entry right into the workforce. Depending on their other courses, aviation graduates can still receive an advanced studies diploma. And based on their personal pathway, students can receive a number of industry certifications and even begin work on their private pilot license or unmanned aerial vehicle license.
The Aviation Academy prepared me for the commercial drone test, so now I'm a commercial drone pilot.
In the UAV club, we strive to get our certifications. We fly drones, we practice, and then towards the end of the year, we try to take our test to get our certifications.
Past graduates from the Aviation Academy include numerous valedictorians, top-ranked students, and Gates Millennium Scholarship recipients. Alumni from the program have attended military academies and other top universities across the nation, building on their high school experiences by gaining industry ratings and working on their doctoral degrees.
I'm hoping to gain a lot of knowledge and earn my pilot's license. And hopefully with that, I'll be able to go to the Air Force Academy or just some other ROTC school.
So I want to attend a four-year institution, maybe Virginia Tech or Georgia Tech, because they have very good aerospace engineering programs. And maybe after that, I can pursue a doctorate in aerospace engineering as well, because I want to know as much as possible.
At Denbigh's Aviation Academy, our motto is simple: attitude equals altitude. That's because the options and opportunities are quite literally out of this world. So if you're ready for Denbigh High School's Aviation Academy to take your future to new heights, talk to your school counselor or contact Denbigh High School.